So sometimes we're asked, what is the big deal with SSL and authentication in terms of dealing with outbound spam? Well, we tried to explain this in a couple of blog posts earlier this year, particularly the SSL issue. When people try to connect to remote mail servers to log in and send mail, perhaps it's a corporate mail server that they need to use when they're sitting at home at their ISP, when they do that, they usually turn on SSL encryption. And the way SSL works, if you try to break that encryption in the middle in order to take a look at the mail traffic to see if it might be spam, well, that will cause an error message to show up on the email client interface for the user. When that happens, what we found is that customers call customer support, and almost the entire value of the outbound spam solution goes away right away. So what's MailChannels doing about this issue? In our approach to outbound spam filtering, we've taken a really intelligent approach to SSL. We actually are able to selectively offer SSL man in the middle, depending on the kind of server that someone is trying to talk to. If we know that they're talking to a receiving mail server like AOL, then it's okay for that SSL process to be broken and to be inspected in the middle, because it's probably not an email client talking to AOL's server. It's probably, and more likely, a botnet talking to that server. But if it's someone talking to their outbound mail relay at their corporation, we're going to know that and make sure that the privacy of their conversation is respected. We're not going to break open that SSL connection and therefore cause an error message to show up. Authentication is another area where you have to be careful when you're doing outbound spam filtering. When someone tries to authenticate against their mail server, the authentication credentials can go across the connection in a variety of different ways. If you set up a regular email gateway and force their connection to go through that gateway, that authentication stuff is going to get broken. And you really can't do that if you want an effective outbound solution that's not going to result in more customer support calls. In the approach we use at MailChannels, all of the authentication stuff passes through transparently. So when someone authenticates with their mail server, they are actually authenticating with their mail server and not with some gateway that we've put in the middle.